TikTok. Everybody's on TikTok. I have to move with the times. Yes, I am live. Street manager. Muffin Shambe, how are you? Love you guys. Thank you for her pets. Bah. Thank you for the love, honey. Much appreciated. All right, yeah, there we go. And I'm looking for game capture. Thank you for hit pets. Hi, Freckling. Hello, no worries, Azriel. How are y'all doing today? I hope you're doing well. Let's see what's going on in the shop today. Bunch of cool stuff. I don't even know what is. Because I don't know this set very well yet. Blue and green now. Oops, what's that? 20 creature spells. Let's see if we can do about that.
Whatever you played last time, we'll show up here. You can practice.
Oh, thanks. I appreciate it. Use the God, I hate the tutorial.
To try out a new format, or the events tab to see both limited and constructed events.
Well, thank you. Thank you, Azriel. I appreciate you. Yeah, this one's not bad. Let's see what they're playing today. They are playing Burglar Rats, Yerix, and a murder zombie. Well, let's get rid of the one that can be problematic. I'll get rid of my demolition field. And we will go ahead and kill off their burglar. Great. More Field of Ruins. Yo, it's the Fox Queen! Yo, it is me! What up, though?
I'll have to orbit. I don't think you'll be needing
that. Get rid of that. Go ahead and get this. He'll use his murderous rider to kill that. I'll take down Shakedown Heavy. He'll do two disfigures.
A mind is a terrific thing to waste.
Get rid of that.
What a whiner.
See what happens. Thank you for the subby! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Alright. I'll wait for that. Yeah. Kill that. He can't make me do anything else, so let's see what happens.
Loneliness can hurt.
Yep. We gotta wait for his turn to end. Excellent. All right, well, I can turn this into something.
Let me pick your brains.
All right, well, that's gone now. Oh, we may have to actually do something, yeah. Nope, that's game. Alright. Well, it was fun while it lasted. I just got overpowered with discard. It was discard versus discard. And I have more kill and less discard. His entire deck was all about discarding. Aww. I get a hippie. Shadow verdict. I'm not happy with it, but it's serviceable. Oh, it is. What is this? Blazing. But only once each turn. Mana zero. Okay, I mean, I have a kill spell if it gets out of hand. I don't mind. All right. Hippie! Oh, god damn it.
When I win, you're telling me what you know about the Raven Man.
One of your friends has to leave.
We're not letting that slide.
Fine. I know when I'm not wanted.
So I guess we're finding another discard deck? Oh, I remember that. Yeah. I'm gonna lure out a kill spell. He's gonna kill it, throw down a land, and then I'm going to Shatter's Verdict. And that'll get rid of Okay. Yeah. Madness. He's about to learn that his little trickery madness bullshit not gonna work on this deck. Not gonna put down another creature? Okay. Let's go ahead and lure out another kill spell. I still got a little bit of life that I can lose. All right. Kitchen and pass to go, though. Let's go ahead and kill. And see if there is a lure outside. Any more kill spells? Oh no. Whatever shall we do? Let's go ahead and put this out. And destroy this. Yeah. Excellent.
I am the master here. Effective.
Ah, yeah, just gonna burn me to death. Fair enough. Well, Parasect appears. I am feeling better. I appreciate it. I still have some congestion and still dealing with a little mess, but hugs. I appreciate you. Thank you. Parasect escaped. Ooh. Thought seize and agonizing remorse and blood cheese thirst. Fuck. It's a goddamn Christmas. Oh, and they went down to six. Yeah, this is going to be a bad time for them. Yeah, about C's first. Let's go ahead and get rid of Soul Warden. That's a pain in the ass. mess it up. All right. Nope, not enough. Good game. It's gonna be a bad time for you. You're gonna die next turn. Ah, okay. Well, there you go. More historic defamation. I don't like that hand. Let's go with it and see what we draw into, though. Oof. Bad hand for this. That's for damn sure. I can lure out with a Hypnotic Spectre and then throw down a Shakedown. Or what was that? Fanatic Mogus. Okay. Ooh, nice. We don't have enough, but we do have enough for... Oh shit, well that's the game. Yep. Woo! One more turn and I could have done something, but didn't really work out, unfortunately. I just had a bad hand versus red aggro. You know what? We're gonna put on some music. Nope, not Wells Fargo. You too. Relaxing. What do we got? I don't know what's going on here, but okay, yeah, we'll take this. Hello. That is the key linchpin. I don't know why it went so hard, but you know what? I like it. Yeah, hi. Target reaction number thousands on the battlefield. Yeah, sure, I don't mind. Okay. I don't mind waiting out the long way, honey. I gotta believe in the heart of the cards. Come on, baby. Go away. Damn it! Alright, well, I have an instant kill from Muxus when he comes into play, but that's kinda too late, I think. Top 6 cards of labor, put all goblins. Resolve. Oh god, I gotta kill him. Thankfully, no. no craziness. So we're gonna go boom and boom. My turn. Go Krinko. Hope that I kill his stupid goblin grandee. Yes! Woo! We're still doing good, my loves. Go ahead and, oh, yep, not, he was like, nah. Goblins is a rough one, you have to keep pace. Oh, thank you, honey, I appreciate you. Turn that down a little bit, my God. I was running hard. Meaning to get my food out, but I keep forgetting. Food! Warm food on a cold winter day. Oh, I could be screwed, but I'm gonna keep it and we'll see what happens. Yep, I'm glad I took it. Let's see what we got here. That is the biggest problem. I'm gonna kill that. That's going to be problematic unless, yeah, I don't have anything that I can do. Unfortunately. Yay. I more desperately need to murder it now. Thankfully. Now we have a foothold. Finally. All right. And you think I'm going to let that live? That's cute. Yay, hippie! My hippie scared them. I am happy with this. I was hoping this shop would not have onion in it. Ugh. Gross. I hate the texture of onion. Nope. I cannot take this. They have sacrifice stuff. Can't do that. Yep. We have to wait till next round. Yep. Pay for or sacrifice an artifact creature. Okay. I'll kill that thing off. He's probably gonna annihilate and glare it. So we'll see what happens. Yeah, he's gonna get a thing, which is fine. Yeah, you can draw. Things first, attack. I knew that was gonna happen. Meow! Yeah, plenty of mana. Lands. He has enough to bring it out. It's over. Bam. Oh, Max Drake. We'll go black and then we'll go white. Okay. What are they doing? I mean, okay. I don't mind killing it. I didn't work out too well, too, did it? Huh? Okay, let's go ahead and what is this? Turn to the battlefield transformed under your control. Okay. Get a counter. Congratulations. Oh, they're doing something wild. Okay. Citizen Brace. Protection from creatures flying. Okay. I can still kill it though, right? Nope, that's not gonna work. Draws a card. Let's go ahead and get rid of that. Mm. Controller reveals cards on top of library until an artifact creature card is revealed. Okay. Let's go ahead, since I can't really do anything about it. Oh, I can't do that, can I? Alright. What you gonna do? Make more treasure? What you doing? You need more treasure. I'm waiting for the fables to drop so I can shadow verdict. Ooh. It's gonna be a fucking massacre. Trump block it. Not yet. Next turn, if I can survive till next turn, we can do this. Yeah. I should be able to return next turn, so. Six. Now I need all of that. Unfortunately, I need that. Nah. At least I get one back. Oh, no, I get both of them back. Woo! doesn't matter because I didn't have enough to kill those two with. I thought the green one was going to pop too, but evidently the green one didn't pop. So that sucked. Agonizing remorse and murder. Yep, we are good. No one caught it. I've been playing Magic in ages. Last time I played was Kick-Ass Werewolf deck. I love my Werewolf deck, so I feel ya. Was it free passes to flat with a small grind of diamond? Only had a week left before reset. Oh, nice. Yeah, I've gone diamond, but I usually don't do that. I just play casually right now. I'm not really trying to push for diamond of any kind. Alright, let's see what's going on. You can gain a little bit of life. I don't mind. Let's get rid of that. That's a pain in the ass. Mind if I do? Let's get rid of that. Will that draw? No, that's just three more damage and that sort of stuff. Okay. Dangerous. What you got? Wait a second. If I do this, well, I still have enough. That's three or two. Yeah, I'll have enough. You're right. We shouldn't take a chance. Is this an enchantment? No, it's an artifact. Okay. This could be problematic. Not problem persistent. Okay. This is not good. I may be able to survive. I do not.
I bestow a mighty curse.
Well, that could be good. If I get another. Nope. That's not gonna work. Nope. Too much. Good vampire deck. It was a solid vampire deck. I commend. It's a lot to deal with. And I just wasn't drawing the cards that I needed. I was just drawing mana. Pretty good. So what kind of deck you run him? Better push. Cast an instant sorcery spell. Let's get rid of that. No counter spell? What's happening? Well, he doesn't have any kill spells now. Thank you.
plans are already in motion.
No, I'm gonna fail for mastery of that. I read the deck wrong? Oh yeah. Nicely done. Cards. Thanks. I appreciate that. You better play whatever card you have. A wild pick a pack. Well, all right. I'm just gonna get some cards in. Can he pull into a destruction? Let's find out. Hold him. Aw, damn, I couldn't give him the heart. Take the heart! You were a good opponent and you didn't walk away from the keyboard, and I appreciate that. I like a little sportsmanship in any kind of game that I have, you know? Let me enjoy the game. Let it complete. If I know I'm dead, I will gladly give up and spare us time. That's how I roll. That's what I do. That's not gonna survive, sorry, honey. Oh, okay. Well, damn, that was quick. I would have been mana screwed, I think. But alright. Oh, do we have packs? We do have packs. Damn, that's a really good one. No More Lies is really good. Alright. Ooh, what is this? Battalion Slime Against Humanity. Let's do Slime Against Humanity. Disguised. So green, red, let's go. I don't understand the evidence thing that the Karlov Manor. I don't get it yet. So did I win that? Oh, it's a draw. Okay. Sometimes they'll just randomly do it, but I don't know. No. Green Mulligan. Yeah. Enchantment or flying creature, tunnel, slime against humanity. Keep. Hello. Tunnel Tipster! EP Fox's EP! Can do that. I'd rather start putting out slimes. Everybody go to Roughneck Base. to bring it out, didn't it? No, it's three. Okay. Hey, cards are nice. Amen. I can make him sacrifice that flyer. Sacrifice creature will fly. I'm glad. Blood, if they have to block, move the twin space to destroy the archive enchantment. And none of these are artifacts and or enchantments. Invincible creepers turn face up, destroy toy artifact. Murder! Yay! Does he have an all clear spell? Because if he doesn't, he ain't gonna win this one. I'm gonna flip this bad boy and run in for a hell of a tag. Guys, you make sense to see. Mithra's disguise. Oh, anytime. Okay. I guess he could, yeah, bring back the ooze. That's fine. Oh, okay. Yay! We got a prize, and our prize is a roaming throne. Okay. Yeah, we're good. 26 damage to a creature. If excess damage without this creature, investigate. Okay, well... okay, so a creature deals the damage equal to the power to each opponent. Okay. That's fine. We need more. Unfortunate. Yep. To each opponent. Okay. Tranquil escaped. No one caught it. This is bad for distribute to... okay. What I can do is I can, yeah, I can do that. Okay. First things first, turn face up.
Woo!
That happened. I think we're going to make a slime. Woody! Alright, let's go ahead and what do I want to do? Pay 3.
1, 2, 3,
Seven, and that's 6. So I need to throw that out, cut that out. He doesn't want to do the Hedge Whisperer because he knows that 5/5 green plant, 4 creatures. Okay. Okay. First things first. Why did he do that? Okay. I should have enough land now that I can tap or bring one out and tap one to draw. Plus one plus some kind of card creature you gain 2 life.
Okay.
Okay. They're black. That's probably a bad idea, but whatever. Yay, investigate! That's pretty cool. What is that? That's like finger... Oh, it's fingerprints. How much do I need for this? 6? I have 3, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I can draw. Second win! Money. Yes. Magic! Hi, Kami! How are you? Yay! Thank you for poking your head in! Block me. Interesting. Again. Thank you, Kami. I is doing the win-wins for you. Hi, Leo. Hi, What? Okay. Ah. Did I? Yeah, fine. Okay, my loves. It is 6 p.m. I have to go. Unfortunately. So, we're gonna call it there. I gotta go pick up some meds. And I will talk to you guys later. Thank you guys for joining me for the little game that we could play during my stream. Love you guys so much. Thank you so much. Yay! Love you guys. Woo!